Please give a warm round of applause for Omar Shabazz.